My name is Serge Hunton. Serge is from French-speaking background, so I'm originally from Benin in West Africa. But currently I stay in Kenya, where I'm a research associate fellow at Moi University. So the paper I presented during this conference is called Trade Dynamic Shock and Border Closures During COVID-19 Between the COMESA Member States. So this seminar was more about governance. So what I did is, after my findings, the recommendation I gave to them is to give more opportunity to border, like introducing what we call artificial intelligence, so that it will facilitate the border check, and also include or introduce what we call robotic border check, so that it will facilitate the trade movement faster. And also I try to recommend to them, so they should include what we call rapid trade or rapid transportation, such as cargoes, instead of using the truck, and human being will be at risk all the time. You will get in the border, they won't give you access to get in the other country. They can just use cargo to go faster. And also, if for the commercial country from Egypt all the way to Tanzania, and then or South Africa, if they can introduce one railway, it will also help to boost the trade volume. The way they can support is to fund research and knowledge production. You know, because you know, in Africa, we have a lot to do in terms of research and implementation. And when we young people, they try, they struggle, they come out with the finding, and they give recommendation, they should try to implement it accordingly. Then it will also encourage the youth to continue with the work they are doing, and also to be involved in governance and research and implementation. Governance post-COVID area, especially related to trade, it has been the worst. Why? Because as everything, when the COVID came, you know, the Western countries, they locked down, they closed down all their borders. And African country, for instance, when you take Kenya, the first hit was, the first person who has been tested positive was in 13 March 2020. And then 1 week later, everything has been shut down. The borders, everything has been closed down. And you know, our reality in Africa is not the same as the Western countries. You know, so when everything has been closed down like that, people started suffering, you know. So for me, it was the worst. It could have not been that way managed. We could have looked at our reality and implemented accordingly.